smoke's here. Opposite side, it's the full Paratech regular kit. Going up the other side, this compartment, officer side's all the rope stuff. And then the front is driver's dive stuff, the inflatable raft, all the slip water 50s, all that stuff's up there. This side's all confined station reels. And the cache of torch is on a backpack exothermic torch. It's up there, just a regular plumber's kit. And then the plasma cutter, hypothermic plasma cutter, self-contained unit. It's up there.
We're equipped to do it to an extent.
As far as trench goes, we carry ground pads. And we carry one set of top six. So we can start one complete panel in the trench. We're set up really for all five disciplines that we do.
Just to get it started.
Both rescue trucks identical.
With minor tweaks that the guys did.
That one was more heavy on something.
How many rescues did you see?
Two.
That's it?
Yep.
Now y'all are both kind of crazy.
Yeah, they just moved them a little bit closer to us.
Actually, it seems like most of the departments on the east side have their own rescue.
Yeah.
As far as like your Robinson, Matthews.
Anybody,
they pretty much got the
east side better. You're welcome to walk up, pop, and open all the coffins, look around, whatever you want.